Good morning, everyone. It's been 5 weeks since we've been to synagogue, to shul here in Jacksonville. And unfortunately, we don't see any end in sight. I just want to share with you a beautiful thought from our morning prayer. One thought of how to be able to try to cope through this difficult times. We say every morning, say, Moda ani lefanecha, melechai v'kayam, shechazarta bi nishmasi b'chem l'rab emunasecha. Moda, I admit to you, O God, a form of gratitude, that you return my soul to me, bechem l'rabba emunasecha, with an abundance of emunasecha. What does emunasecha mean? With belief. But the grammar is emunasecha, with your belief. As the commentaries, it should have said emunasi, with my belief. I believe that God returned my soul to me every morning. What does it mean, emunasecha, your belief? Say the commentary is something beautiful and so powerful. Say the commentary is that every morning, part of our gratitude to God is, and we admit, that God believes in me, that there's something that I could accomplish today that no one else can accomplish. Something that I have to add today that no one else can. Yes, maybe stuck in my home, maybe talking to someone, maybe helping my kids with their homework, but there's something that I could accomplish that no one else can. And if we start reflecting on that and realizing that whatever situation we're in, wherever we are, we have something that we could add to the universe, to the world, to the Jewish people, we would start believing in ourselves and we'll start looking at every day differently. Of course, we're praying every day that we go back to normal. But we have to realize that God placed us in a certain situation with something with us to be able to accomplish and to change. So every morning, let's reflect on and say, Modani, I admit, God, you woke me up this morning, emunasech, with your belief. God, I believe that you believe in me. I believe that you realize there's something that I could accomplish that no one else can accomplish. And that will give me a boost of energy to wake up and to do something special that day. And that special could be just saying hello to someone, calling someone, and seeing how they're doing. Wishing everyone a beautiful day.